Rail Board says it's moving ahead with design and engineering work while construction is on hold after a Supreme Court ruling. Gina Mangieri joins us with more.
Joe Hart discussed today how a change in state rules would put its phased approach to archaeological studies back into compliance. Meanwhile, the largest contractor does not yet know how many of its 250 staff and subcontractors it can retain while they hold out for work to resume. On Thursday, about $7 million in previous delay-related change orders were approved, and Kiewit says they may have to look for Hart to cover costs of this suspension as well.
One of the things we're trying to do to mitigate that is to potentially add additional crews to the archaeological inventory surveys.
The board discussed their perspective that state historic administrative rules are prohibitive of phased studies, not state law, and that it's up to SHPD to decide whether they want to amend those rules. The attorney for the plaintiff in the case said the city should conform its conduct to our laws rather than conform our laws to the city's conduct. By coincidence, the state announced today it is taking public comment until September 21st on a draft plan that will guide State Historic Preservation Division actions over the next 5 years. The plan would take effect in October. Log on to KHON2.com for a link. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.